feet of steel. The stakes are enormous, and it's all happening next.
Love a good steel cage match.
It'll be Goldberg versus Sami Zayn.
This is going to be a great match.
His opponent, from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 212 pounds, Sami Zayn.
Singles action on the way, and the WWE Universe is showing their support.
Yeah, they're on their feet. They're ready for this one. The fans have been demanding this one-on-one contest, and here it is.
This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
This cage match should be an epic encounter. There's no telling what's gonna happen.
And the party has officially begun.
And hey, I still can't believe they pay me for this.
After a move like that, he's going to need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist, whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course.
Yeah, he's not going to be comfortable for a while.
Clearly, Sami Zayn has some ideas here. What do you think? It seems as though his popularity grows with each passing week.
I know Sami Zayn has competed all over the world, but he's fairly new to crowds like this. I always like to see how younger stars respond. I have a feeling, though, Sami Zayn is going to be fine.
Oh, man. This guy's so popular, if he ran for president, he'd win in a landslide. Oh, boy. Then we'd be in some real trouble.
He's putting it all on the line here.
This guy's capable of anything.
Can't just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
Check that out. We are first here this evening.
And that was awesome.
Plenty of fight left.
You're right. This guy's still near 100%.
He's starting to stumble here. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
And, Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
I couldn't have said it better myself, which is a little scary considering it came from your mouth, JBL. Seeing here from Sami Zayn.
That move did it. Now this has gone way past the point of insults and gone right to humiliation.
That's right. That was humiliating.
submission hold. He's in the driver's seat now.
This will go down as one of his hardest fought battles in WWE.